My name's David Abreu. As a firefighter, I'm able to give something back to the city every single day. But these streets aren't the only ones that need protecting. That's why when I'm not wearing this uniform, I'm a soldier in the U.S. Army Reserve.
Find out how David protects his city and his country as a civil affairs specialist in the U.S. Army Reserve. Only at GoArmy.com. The only way to survive.
I'm on his head by midnight.
Is to break every rule.
Damn right.
From the producer of The Fast and the Furious and SWAT.
That's right.
Torque. Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, January 16th.
So just when I'm thinking, isn't there a car out there I could get excited about? Wham! There's this car with all this stuff. Then as I'm thinking, now here's a car I could see myself in. Wham! There's this other car with all this stuff. Two cars, the same, yet different. Kind of like those twins I met in Chicago.
The all-new Mazda 3 and Mazda 3 5-door. Rethink what's possible.
Neither snow, nor sleet, nor dead of winter can keep the dedicated griller from his burger.
That's just how we feel at Burger King. So we make sure every original Whopper is fire grilled to perfection.
Come on over. The fire's ready.
The safety of the world's top spies is in the hands of Johnny English. Now, the last man standing is our last hope. Rowan Atkinson, Johnny English. Buy it on DVD and video Tuesday.
Every parent's proudest moment.
Mom, I'm getting married.
Well, we can't wait to meet him.
Is about to become...
Put on your bikini, baby!
Their darkest hour.
Oh, my God.
I can't wait to get your daughter in bed.
Now, to win $1 million, she's got to con her family.
Supposed to be happy.
All the way to the altar.
This is absolutely ridiculous.
They're not losing a daughter. They're gaining a ton.
Randy, Randy.
My big, fat, obnoxious fiancé.
I am a bad person.
Premieres January 19th after American Idol on Fox.
With its new available Power Stroke diesel and 5-speed automatic torque shift transmission, the Ford F-Series Super Duty pulls faster and easier than any other diesel pickup. Ford F-Series. If you haven't looked at Ford lately, look again.
You guys, I really need you.
Let's go save your dad.
The climber.
We're going to make our way to the safe. It's suspended 100 feet off the ground.
The hacker.
I created a digital blueprint of the building.
Awesome.
The driver.
I'm ready.
You ready?
Let's hit it.
On February 6th.
Catch that kid.
They're on a mission.
Release the dogs.
Run.
Without permission.
My mom's going to kill me.
Catch that kid.
We are so grounded.
Rated PG. February 6th, only in theaters.
Fox Tuesday. It's a one-hour simple life when Paris and Nicole come together with the Letting family in a reunion special.
I just fell in love with the idea.
Find out what really happened behind the scenes.
I'm not sure we ever knew what to expect from the girls.
Plus, never-before-seen footage. The Simple Life reunion special at 8, 7 Central, Fox Tuesday.
With the Iowa caucus just days away, Democratic hopefuls make a final push for support. In tonight's debate, we'll have local reaction. Hear why Bay Area residents are being told to be careful after recent California mountain lion attacks. And rain is headed our way. Your complete forecast at 10.
Do you have the right SUV? Is yours J.D. Power & Associates' highest-ranked full-size SUV in initial quality? Chevy Suburban is. Is yours the best-selling large SUV in its class? Chevy Tahoe is. And now both Suburban and Tahoe come with $2,500 cash back. Suburban and Tahoe, they're the right SUVs. See your local Chevy dealer.
Here in this part of L.A., our community has been overlooked by a lot of organizations. But when Walmart came in, they let us know that they care. Walmart has revitalized this corner. They've moved into a building that had been empty for over 5 years.
They've brought jobs to the community.
They've given to a lot of the programs that help our youth.
They've brought a sense of respect back to the area.
Walmart has done so much for my community because they're here. We've got a new sense of hope.
Moms have changed. Shouldn't the minivan? Introducing the all-new Nissan Quest.
The stage is set. The talent is ready.
Black velvet in that slow southern style.
And the phenomenon is back.
Sweet home Alabama. Singing songs about Southland.
With a vengeance.
Cosby, you are the equivalent of a musical sleeping tablet.
American Idol, the three-night premiere, starts Monday, January 19th on Fox.
Enjoy your new Durango.
Look, it's got a DVD. And see how smooth the ride is for you and Fluffy.
Liz, what are you doing to him?
I'm just showing little Joey the new Durango.
Fam, there's only one thing you need to know. Hemi. Can you say Hemi?
Hemi.
That's my boy.
The all-new Dodge Durango. Big size, smooth ride. Hemi power. Starting under 26.6.
Get ready to amaze your appetite. Taco Bell's new 99-cent cheesy bean and rice burrito. A full half pound loaded with three cheeses, seasoned rice, and fiesta salsa. Now 99 cents is tasty and filling when you think outside the bun.
I assess risk for a living, so I try to avoid danger.
This Friday, falling in love...
What's the matter? Do you not like Indian food?
You mind if I use your bathroom?
...is the biggest risk of all. Along came Polly. Rated PG-13.
Digital photography. HP. Invent.
If you look forward to that first perfectly irresistible chip from a freshly opened bag of Lay's, wait till you hear this. Lay's potato chips are now even crispier. Just one more reason. They're America's favorite.
Sal Castaneda with live drive-time traffic. Weekdays 5 to 9 a.m. on Channel 2.
Fox Wednesday.
Haley, you're here. Julie, your hair.
In the O.C., keep your friends close.
She's only being nice to him for his money.
And your enemies closer.
Next time you want to be alone with my girlfriend, let me know so I can stay home.
See, all new, 9, 8, 10, 12, Fox Wednesday.
Meeting your girlfriend's parents is no picnic. Meeting Bernie Mac is a nightmare.
What kind of drugs you like?
None, sir. Complete this lyric. Sold me out for chicken change.
Bernie Mac.
I just think you laugh, Reggie.
All new, next on Fox.
Shh. Laugh Out Loud Sunday continues with a new Bernie Mac, next.
She murdered his wife.
Are you going to be able to forgive me for killing Terry?
Shattered his world.
I'm not the man you know before.
But to stop a deadly virus.
How much is your buyer paying you?
$2 million.
The Salazars are willing to pay you a lot more.
Will Jack Bauer do the unthinkable?
I think you're still working for CTU.
All I want to do is finish this deal and disappear for good.
Convince me.
An all-new 24, 9, 8 Central, Fox Tuesday.
Now, you, Bernie Mac.